Hello and welcome to the 7th episode of this Let's Play on the Chihuahua from Michigan. No, for my time, 2017. So, I tried to combine in the package, John Deere package, but it turns out it's just a simple Rosen that's been retextured. That was pretty okay, except a bit weird with a header. I had to a really small header on it to for it to look good. The header was sort of at an angle, like up here. So I looked around and I found this used New Holland TC5090, which was insane. So that was pretty good. Bought a Ferguson header for it. And that looks like pretty good. So let's continue in this field. I also want to show you some stuff I'm going to try out later. I found this John Deere package where sprays maybe. This one, you can attach a sprayer. You can attach a sprayer, or you could attach a spreader. So that's pretty cool, but that costs a fortune. So, we can't buy it yet. Maybe sometime in the future. We'll see. We'll see if we need a spreader actually, or a sprayer. I also bought this, and I didn't buy it, I found this. Where is this forestry? Here. It's a timber runner, which is the same as this one, except this one has auto load, which is kind of cool. I'm thinking about trying that out, but we need something to either need a dolly, this one. Or I need a truck. Cheapest one is this one. We rent up 13,019. Because I'm thinking we could probably do some forestry. Turn some money while this is going on. So that's the plan for today. We'll get some money. First we need to buy a chainsaw. I'm going with a Swedish one. Gotta go, actually, probably steel. No, that's too weird in America. Okay, so, and then I need to rent a truck. It's about 24,000. Need to rent this one. These, yes. I need to lease a truck, at least the cheapest one, yes. So we're just gonna empty this one first. Problem with the combine is that it's actually just precisely quite enough for me to get a trailer back here so I can unload it. And since it has some pretty wide tires, this 8530 sort of spend a lot of time. Well, it stops it. Listen. So I'm gonna empty this trailer and then I'm gonna do some forestry. And I decided to move everything. I had to sell a few shelter, so can only to be able to buy the buy or combine, but that will save us money in the long run. Hopefully, well, it will save us because we spent like 18,000 an hour on renting the other one, so we will save quite a lot of money actually. Which we can use for other stuff. Interesting to see if this works. Hope it works. If it works, maybe we can buy this. Mm-hmm. It's a cool truck. I haven't done horsing with a truck before on the FS17 because it costs such a large amount. I can't really buy it. I wonder how tall of a tree you can put into this. Okay, we'll get out here. Cool to have a horse and harvester though. Can't really afford that. None of them are falling down, everyone is still standing. I hit them in the truck. Okay, it's really weird. Cause quite a load. Where do we go? Oh my god. Where do we go? Okay, so this is not going very well, is it? We need something else? Probably need to debranch it. The problem is how to debranch it if it disappears into the ground. That's one way of doing it. This might not work out at all, actually. There's probably some sort of trick to this. Okay, so that's one of them. Hello. Too long. It's too long. Okay, so let's see if we have that. Like it costs some sort of. Okay. I'm just gonna go sell this tree so how much I get from a port. Okay, so the outload function actually seems to work. Okay. Much faster than using two. Let's see, where is the real point? Is somewhere here, like. Okay. Where is it then? Mm-hmm. It's the trigger. This work. No, no. Okay, good. Okay, so we made some money. Hey, not a ton of money. Traffic's weird. Go over here. I think we need to empty this. At least we need to make more money when we can repay our. What we spent on the our truck trailer. We spent like 17,000. No problem, we can do that. A ton of money. Not a ton of money, we have a ton of trees. So field number three. Field number three. Southeast. North. Do one headland. Fill this. Set up for one. Here we'll go and cut down some more trees. We did like make a little money off the trees. Mm-hmm. Okay. What's this? This is this mod somewhere where you should be able to sort of actually push larger objects. You can't push a tree because it weighs too much. I think in reality if you cut it down it would. If I had a harvester, I could probably cut these up into right lengths. Isn't that working? I did cut it, didn't I? I cut it too short. Okay, turn onto the trunk. Supposed to be B. Oh, that's cool. So for some reason, it doesn't want to take this one off. Oh, that's weird. I wonder what it costs to rent forest harvester. This is the cheapest one, 20,000. Field, which is number 12, I think, yeah, number 12. So number 12. few more hours work to get the harvest done. Not sure why it doesn't unload that. We'll cut down some more trees. Sometimes it helps when you do it in a bag. Don't cut this thing. Sometimes it doesn't help at all. Seriously doubting if it's this, we can do this as fast as the other. Let's see. Cut this into pieces. Or it could be here. One piece? That's something. So, get our truck here, see if we can. The plan is to make 9,000 more, and we can actually rent the forest harvester. This is my new harvester, so I can keep them the same size every time. Let's load them. Odd. It's too short. Wonder if there has to be like an exact stop out load. Go and sell this. If that's the problem, maybe it's not the problem at all, actually. Here.
15,000.
Okay, we're not making much money on this.
So we need a few more trees. To get to 20 something. We could get a harvester. And make some more money. I'm sure my load doesn't load somewhere. This too, it should load. Sure enough. No, you can put 2 pieces. Not 2, no. And reload those. Can reload them. Get this one now. This is a bad angle. I'm not a good angle. It is too heavy. I know it's too heavy. This is not the correct way to. Get these on now. Can I get them? New. It's weird that it doesn't work or anything. No. Okay. So. Can unload those and reload them. So, okay, good. Next tree. This is sort of a problem. You fall down on your own so you don't. Okay, no, this is a tree. God, that's annoying. Okay, so that's a bug on this map. Annoying trees to disappear into the ground. And why we need a harvest to harvest. Oh, I just hit it really hard. Okay. So I'm pretty sure this is not the way you do harvesting. Get this under it. I'm sorry. Start a little bit. So the odd load function is not really good. Not working out perfectly. Is it? It's not too bad. It's pretty decent. And if I had a good way to get the lumber off the field and trees not falling, yeah. So put our bands on, and then we'll go sell this. Maybe we'll get enough for. Maybe we'll get enough for to buy a forest harvester, but maybe not. We'll see. Probably not. We need 5,000, at least 6,000, 7,000. Yay! Oh no, don't get stuck there. Oh god, so stupid.
Okay, so let's go rent our forest harvester. Actually, I'm gonna do that on next episode. So, next time we see, we'll rent a forest harvester. Take care, bye bye.